what I thought. Here's the results.
Right. Sorry to be late and all. We survived a horrific condor crash, fought an endless horde of monsters from hell, and barely escaped with our lives. But how's your day been?
Well, it's about goddamn time.
Holy shit.
What?
Show some respect. It's Colonel Victor Hoffman.
It's an honor, sir. A real hell of an honor.
Shared sentiment, soldier. That's why you're here. Best of the best. This here's Hannah Cole. She's my number one on this covert operation. She knows a lot about science things and is, in general, quite pleasant to be around.
Advanced degrees in biochemistry, toxicology, chemistry, and science things. Thanks, Hoff. Anyway, good to finally meet you.
What kind of operation is this?
Hannah? Now, what we're looking at is a schematic of the Pahanu Cog Bunker, designation Sanctum. It never served its true purpose, instead becoming a burial site at the end of the Locust War. And now, well, it's a full-blown swarm hive. I need you to infiltrate and plant a chemical bomb at its heart so we can kill them from the inside out. It's a high-risk mission, but if we get this right, we can wipe out those bastards and use what we've learned to save the entire goddamn planet. Now, I've made promises to the Cog, and through my people on the mainland, I've made promises to you. Complete the objective, and I will deliver. Questions?
Whatever the mission, sir, we're in.
What?
Beats the hell out of retirement.
Well then, what are we waiting for?
All right, team. You'll be infiltrating the base from its main entrance. All of our recon efforts indicate it remains fully powered by the thermal reactor. Once inside, you'll need to access the bottom floor. It's 20 levels down, but the elevator system will ease the burden.
What kind of recon operation did you run?
We sent a few teams of DVs, but lost contact. Truth is, we needed somebody with access. Keegan, you're up.
I'm on.
Commissioning sequence initiated by Special Operations Officer Corporal Jeremiah Keegan. Welcome to Sanctum.
Wait, Corporal? I outrank you?
Yeah, long story.
All right, guys, now that we have access to Sanctum, I'm officially initiating our operation. Control has assigned your team designation as Scorpio.
Copy that, Hannah. Scorpio moving in.
Please proceed to the waiting area in an orderly fashion.
Security officers?
Gotta make sure the right people get in.
What exactly does the right people mean?
Sanctum was meant to protect the most important Cog citizens.
Scholars, politicians, celebrities.
And which category did you fit in, Gramps?
None of the above. Just a goon working for important people.
So, what about the regular folk? Just leave them out to be locust chow?
It was purely a numbers game. Don't have the resources to save everyone.
Except the rich, famous, and connected, of course.
Good find.
contamination. There should be a final security checkpoint on the other side.
All citizens of Sanctum are required to undergo decontamination protocol before entering the facility. Please step into a chamber to begin. Initiating decontamination.
You'd think with how bad the COG was losing the war, they'd be willing to take in any poor soul that survived.
Still need to follow protocol.
Protocol my arse.
Decontamination complete. Proceed to the briefing room for further instruction.
This is my kind of sanctuary. It's engineered and
systems.
There's an order to it. Real confidence.
This is where new arrivals would have been processed. After proper clearance, of course.
That should do it.
Activating Sanctum Core Systems. Stand by.
So, what happened to you?
The volcano powering the thermal generators? Ended up being too unstable. The whole place was deemed uninhabitable.
All systems.
So, after the war, they turned it into a locust burial site.
Warning, biological threat detected.
Something's trying to get through.
Defensive positions! Reject!
Looks like we found your robot, Hannah.
Hannah covered in swarm shit!
Damn it! We sent TVs down to the ventilation system and... never heard back.
Swarm infected DBs. There's no end to the COG's shite to clean up.
Welcome to my life, kid.
Authorization granted. Proceed.
Who'd have thought my clearance would come in handy all these years later? More rejects ahead!
Welcome.
Here we go!
Your new home. Though we live in uncertain times, Sanctum will provide safety and security to you and your family. With our brave soldiers fighting back from Locust Core, you can rest assured that this is only a temporary measure to ensure the survival of While the technicians make ready safely for long-term residence, you will find the provisional quarters on the left, comfortable and adequate.
I think we got them all.
Initiation officer, for more details.
How many DBs did you send on recon duty?
A few? A lot, actually. Sorry. I know the DBs are making your job difficult, but it proves that we need experienced human soldiers to deal with the swarm. It's what Hoffman's been saying since the threat first emerged.
Glad to hear that the Colonel and I are of similar minds. If the world came to an end, this wouldn't be a bad place to hang your hat at the end of the day.
It's a metal tube buried in volcanic rock.
Never said I did. Ain't no luxury in hard times. That kind of living, safe and secure, is the best you can hope for.
Imagine living buried down here for the rest of your life. You'd rather die in the sunshine than live underground. Hidden vast open spaces, a good friend, and a bottle of whiskey. That's the way I want to go.
Whiskey can be a friend.
Must be connected to that door. Let's get it open.
Let me take a look there, Gramps. Ah, someone installed a fuse wrongly around. Ha! Got it!
Leave it to the superior officer, Corporal. I'll get the door open on the other side.
From the volcano?
Oh, is it just a volcano? That's another brilliant cog idea, isn't it? Throw the last of humanity into a fucking volcano.
Anyway, the elevators are on the far side of the main hub.
Hannah, we've got an infestation coming up into the hub from below.
What's back here?
Let's find out.
Hey, Mac, think you can take a look at this?
Sure, I can have a crack at it. This doesn't look too complicated. was our mission protocol? Initiate heavy gardening?
Like the infestation has affected the elevators.
Oh, is this weak gas bomb going to do the job?
Yes, of course. As long as you deliver the bomb to the center of the hive, it should work.
Should work?
Enough. Let's get down there.
Only 18 more levels to go.
What's our best route, Hannah?
Find the stairs! Oh, just avoid the elevator!
Out of range. Wonderful.
clear.
Time to move.
Control room. Should be another access console somewhere.
Goodbye.
Ammo trap on standby. The console looks offline. I'll give it a try. No good.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Can we please take this seriously?
I'll take a look. So I was thinking, why don't we just drop the bomb down the shaft? Looks like it goes all the way to the bottom.
Absolutely not. You heard, Hannah. We deploy the payload to the center of the heart. That's the mission.
Access granted. Opening maintenance wing.
Didn't we want thermal control?
Huh.
Here they come.
Watch it, Hopper.
Control? Huh, that's odd.
Here they come!
Watch it, Hopper!
Right, and I did.
Access granted. Opening thermal
that. It just needed some time to think.
Let's go.
Snipers? Fuck, you're kidding me!
God damn it, Silent Hill.
We are in a volcano. Oh, and the actual jets of fire would do it.
Come on! There's gotta be a way through.
One of us needs to flank the position, while the others draw fire.
Subsection 28C. Potential heating hazard detected. Venting subsection 28C.
What's that mean?
Jovi!
Sanctum, you've got your priorities all wrong!
Warning. Ventilation station temperature exceeds safe operating protocols. Cooling area. Ventilation station now within safe operating temperature. Proceed.
Shit! That's done! It's protecting the Scion!
If the swarm doesn't kill it, the climate control will!
Suck it up, kid! Ammo deployed! Resupply depleted!
Thank you.
we get out of this fucking place.
Flock! Goddamn army.
I'm sick of your complaint. There's a door ahead, and we're going through it.
Stabilizing temperature.
Down.
keeps up, we don't stand a chance!
We see the job through!
Only going to get worse. We all know it. We are going to die down here. For what?
You're afraid of dying? You should have thought of that before you took this on.
Oh, believe me, I'm ready to die. But I wanted to count.
If you got some sort of death wish.
Not a death wish, Lonnie. But when the dust settles, I want to have made a goddamn difference.
If that's what it takes. We all took this mission to make a difference. And we have our orders, outsider. Now, let's make it count.
Look, old lad, all I know is I want our sacrifice to matter. Take a look around. We have to face the facts. The way things are going, this will all be for nothing. So, Lonnie, we almost there?
Not even close.
We made it this far. We'll find another way down.
Goddamn cog. Just can't admit defeat, can you?
I'm done taking shit from you, boy.
To hell with the objective.
The hell you doing?
Making it count.
Deadly toxin detected. All personnel must vacate safely.
Don't stop! Yes, we can kill!
It'll kill us too! Keep moving!
Thank you.
working on everything, including us.
All right, get to the surface ASAP. I'll go talk to Hoth.
Copy. Shoot it!
any case they got a sandal, man! This was fucked from the start!
Knock it off! We need to work together if we're going to survive this!
Where the hell are we going?
Rock, coming!
I'm on my way!
much longer that goddamn tree gonna hold out?
Okay, new plan! Shoot through the roots!
On it!
Listen, old man, I don't give a shit.
Enough!